At all.
Good luck on the search!
Switch!
All right. Perfect.
Must have been a beaut.
Indeed. But is that really the city Adol saw in his dream?
Let's find out.
There!
fight! A treasure chest!
What? Something special about this one?
It's so cute!
Huh?
I'm gonna catch it!
It's certainly popular with the ladies, but it seems harmless, I guess.
Primordials before? I wouldn't mind taking one home with me.
See.
Huh. Looks like they're wandering off.
I haven't felt so at ease since I arrived on this island.
Where'd the squirt go?
She ran off that way to try to catch that primordial.
Well, she's gone now.
Wait a minute. How far did she go? Adol, we gotta find her right away.
A treasure chest.
Huh.
wait to see what I caught. It's on.
So far, so good.
This is going well.
Naturally.
Was that all of them?
No.
Just keep coming. How many of these things are there? At all. We gotta fight our way through them.
Wait. Something's coming.
Is that what I think it is?
They're the dominant creatures in this lair.
What the hell's going on?
Now's our chance, Adol. Let's flee before they come after us!
The hell happened in there?
Somehow we made it out.
The strongest can survive here.
Agreed. We're far away from the civilized world. We must never forget that the primordials have dominion over this land.
Huh? What's the matter, Rakoda?
I've caused you trouble. I apologize.
Rakoda, you don't have to apologize. I got carried away as well. It could have easily been me who got captured instead of you.
She's right. Besides, all us castaways when washed up on this island, we're sort of like a family, you know? Family always sticks together and helps each other out.
Family?
Yep.
All right, let's get out of here as fast as we can. We must tread very carefully as we proceed, Adol.
Thank you.
reached the end of the mountain path.
Yes, we're finally out in the open.
The view's pretty spectacular.
Right now, we're seeing the world as it was before humans came into existence. Why this island, though?
Ain't we trying to get to those ruins we saw from the summit?
Yes. We must travel west through these plains to get there. Be on your guard, everyone!
Possibly fight this thing. There's only one, though. Maybe we can run away.
Look!
How many is that now?
Vicious carnivores. They appear to be herbivores, and quite docile despite their enormous size. As long as we don't provoke them, they shouldn't show any signs of aggression.
What a relief. These things would crush us, even with our orichalcum weapons.
Indeed. Adol, let's be mindful not to provoke these creatures as we pass through this area.